Jed here to demonstrate how you can use a dial plan in GoTo Admin to forward your calls. There are a variety of ways in which you can set up call forwarding in GoTo Connect. You can set up call forwarding for an entire dial plan in GoTo Admin. This is beneficial when you want to temporarily forward a phone number to another destination instead of being taken through the typical call flow when someone calls your company. This video assumes you've already created a dial plan in GoTo Admin. Please view our online resources if you have questions about that process. You'll need to be an admin or super admin to forward calls using a dial plan in GoTo Admin. GoTo Admin can be accessed to this site. I've already signed in as the admin Ryan Noble. Take note of the left navigation menu. You may see different icons here depending on what options are available with your GoTo plan. Click the phone system icon. Select Dial Plans. Now select the dial plan you wish to use with call forwarding. Here is a simple dial plan. With the different available nodes, there are unlimited ways you can structure the dial plans to meet your company's needs best. With that being said, however, the call forwarding option can work the same for everyone. To set up call forwarding for your dial plan, click and drag the external number node close to the Start Here node on your dial plan. Begin by entering the call forwarding number in this field. Now, let's set up the voicemail options. If you want incoming calls not answered to go to the voicemail box of the external number you've listed, change the timeout here to 60 seconds. If you want the voicemails to be left on an internal extension, click and drag the Leave Voicemail node next to the external number node. Then attach it to the external number node on timeout option. With the Leave a Voicemail node, select the desired extension and the voicemail greeting type. Okay, you've created the new forwarding option. However, the new call forwarding step will be worthless until you attach it to the Start Here node. Be sure to click Save if you've made any changes. When you want to return to using your normal call flow, change where the Start Here node is connected. That's all there is to using a dial plan in GoTo Admin to forward incoming calls.